puts your kid up. Whatever name, whatever you want to call me. So I turn on this light because it's like brighter or whatever. I don't know what if you guys like this light better or the black light. Let me know in the comments. You could see the spider web better, I think. So today's video, it's gonna be long video. We're gonna call Boothworld Industries. However, we're gonna read some stories about it and play the creepy YouTube, the creepy video. And then we're gonna call the number Boothworld Industries. Boothworld Industries. So, hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up. To dial the number and hit call, even though I know what was coming. I was on the phone and made sure to block my information just in case something went wrong. Though you all got a voicemail. I got a live person because with Chrome Industries, my name is and I will be your personal today name. Well, yeah, whatever. So you're supposed to say, call them and say, I like to remodel a person. They're supposed to remodel someone, but they don't really do it. But someone made the number. And some people say that they call back, but when you first call them, it's a robot thing, whatever it's called. And if you guys hear a weird noise thing, it's that light. I don't know why it's making that noise. Anyways, so, we're gonna listen to the creepy video, the creepy phone video. I guess it's different from whatever.
Count to three. When you're finished,
Speakerphone so you guys can hear it.
You have reached Boothworld Industries. Your number has been lost and traced. A service representative will be with you shortly for remodeling. We at Boothworld Industries say thanks. You have a marvelous day.
Like to remodel someone. So I hope you can remodel that person. Bye. See, that's the creepy Boothworld Industries. Someone just made it for fun. So, yeah. What do you guys think about this Boothworld industry thing? The creepypasta thing. I think it's really fun what they do. They're gonna go model someone. They're actually not, but because if they did, they would go to jail for that, but you know, it's fun. So hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, subscribe. Tap. And there's supposed to be another model, another number, and they're actually supposed to call you back, I guess, but if you miss their call, they give you a message, like, they give you another number to call, which is another audio thing, and it's supposed to be them, like, to remodel someone, but it's creepy, and, yeah, creepy and cool, so, hope you guys like this video. If you're new to my channel, subscribe, tap the bell to get notified when I post a new video. I see you. The creatures are coming to you.